Granulocytes, walang granules. Basically, they don't release granules and it can be divided into two. We have monocytes and lymphocytes. Ayun. Actually, explain ko sana ito pero sobrang haba na, okay? Okay, dito tayo. First is our monocytes can be divided into two. Our macrophages, which are main phagocytic cell. Basically, macrophage is big eater. Para matandaan nyo, big eater. Ating big eater, ang ating macrophages. Okay, the next, our dendritic cells. Sila ang ating main na antigen presenting cells. To put it simply, they process antigens and present them into our T cells para mag-initiate ng ating immune response. Okay, ayan si macrophages and lymphocytes natin. Next is